When I joined the Army, it was the fulfillment of all my boyish hopes and dreams. In all my fighting days, I never before had to turn my back on my assignment. I shall return. It is for us, both victors and vanquished, to rise to that higher dignity which alone befits the sacred purposes we are about to serve, committing all our people unreservedly to faithful compliance. Today, the guns are silent. A great tragedy has ended. A great victory has been won.